Welcome back to Full Metal Alchemist and the Broken Angel. Last time I remember, we dealt with three brothers that tried to make a boss like House of the Dead. Apparently, it didn't work out. So we had to fix that shit. Anyway, and then we made friends with Harmony, who was so thrilled that someone wanted to teach her some alchemy. How far does that go, we will never know. But the only way we will know is we continue the story. So without further ado, we've cleared New Hitzgalt. And with that, let's continue. To New Hitzgalt Castle.
Here we are, make yourselves at home.
At home. This isn't a home. This is
more like a castle. That's what everybody says. That's what everybody says. We got lots of rooms, so go ahead and pick anyone you like.
Harmony's dad must be filthy rich.
Tell me about it. Harmony, is your dad a king or something along those lines?
I told you he's an alchemist, Sally. He bought this old castle cheap and fixed it up himself. Pretty famous alchemist, too. Haven't you ever heard of Wilhelm Eiselstein?
Wilhelm Eiselstein?
See? I knew you guys would have heard of him if you were alchemists. Wait here, I'll go get Daddy.
No, did we hear her right out?
So this castle is Professor Eiselstein's house?
And that Brad is the professor's daughter?
I thought he didn't have any other children besides Selene.
This is bad. Real bad, Al. We can't let the professor see us. Come on, we gotta split right now.
Wait, Ed, I think it's time we face this like men. I mean, we've come across a lot of weird stuff recently. He might be able to give us some answers.
I catch a drift, but he would tell our master about us for sure.
And maybe we'll just have to get on our hands and knees and beg the professor not to tell her?
Oh, let that do any good! The hell with this! Feet, do your stuff!
Too late for that, Ed. Huh? Harmony's back with the professor. That's him, Daddy! Those guys are super talented alchemists, too!
That's so. Harmony told me about what happened, allowing me to take you for your... Eh?
Hi. How you doing?
You know what, Daddy? I decided to learn alchemy from these two.
Alchemy? Nonsense. How many times have I told you? You will not learn alchemy.
I'm not asking you to teach me. I won't bother you, I promise. So please say it's okay, please.
No, absolutely not. No alchemy for you.
Why, Daddy? Why do you always say no? Why can't I learn alchemy?
Because I said so, that's why. You wouldn't be able to put it to use. Anyway, it'd be a waste of time.
But how would I know without trying?
I said no and that's final. And you two are not to teach her alchemy. Is that clear?
Daddy, you told me. You've been telling everyone in town the exact same thing. How about you?
Omni, Daddy has important matters to discuss with these two. I want you to go up to your room.
Oh, wait, Daddy, I'm not finished yet.
Go to your room, Omni.
Daddy!
Don't make me tell you three times. They will.
See you guys later, I guess.
Well, this is a surprise. Certainly been a long time. You're Izumi's disciple, Edward Elric, correct?
So you remember, huh? Long time no see, Professor. Awfully harsh on her, aren't you?
You're hardly one to dispense parenting advice, Edwin. Who's this in the armor?
Oh, I'm Alphonse, the younger one. Good to see you again, Professor.
Alphonse. Yes. Army told me what you... Well, I guess I should thank you first. You helped her out of danger twice, she says. Army seems to have taken a liking to you, boy. But the friendship shall remain at that. You're not to teach her alchemy, do you understand?
Well, it's not like I was chomping at the bit to teach her, so that's fine by me. But why don't you want your daughter learning any alchemy?
She just doesn't have the talent. I know she'd only be disappointed.
But talk about surprise. I didn't know you had another daughter. Was she adopted?
No. Harmony is... She's my biological daughter.
So she's Selene's little sister. I guess she always kind of looked like Selene in a way. Speaking of Selene, we found out about her at the church. I
prefer not to speak about Selene. It hurts to remember.
Bastard told us what he knew.
I bet there's a story you're not telling us. Well, I suppose you boys have an even better one. Edward, is that prosthetic left leg an automail? And Alphonse, is there anyone inside that armor?
How could she?
I could tell by the sound of your footsteps. So what did you attempt? Human transmutation, I assume?
Hey, shit! Sorry to us. I knew he wasn't an ordinary old guy, but jeez! Professor, we appreciate if you wouldn't tell our master.
You mean Izumi doesn't know? Don't worry, I have no interest in her personal affairs.
Hey, Professor! We heard a lot of rumors before we came here. Is it true you built this town?
No, I did lead the efforts, but it was built by all of us who came as refugees from Hiscon.
But you put out a call for all alchemists to gather here, correct?
That's not true either. Those outlaws come here on their own and end up with nowhere to go. Some are criminals on the run, others are ex-day alchemists. Security's worsening by the day.
He kind of passed through the old his guard on the way here. It's a real mess.
It's all because of the chimeras, isn't it? I wonder who could have made so many and why. I don't know. They just came out of nowhere one night, and I'm delving into the matter myself. Say, boys, I hear you don't have a place to rest. The trains won't be running for a little while. You're welcome to stay here in the meantime.
Really? Thank you very much, Professor.
I'll have someone show you to your room. Gita! Margo! Are you here?
Professor?
You're both here. Very well. Allow me to make the introductions. This is my research assistant, Greta, and my secretary, Margo. This is Edward and Alphonse. They're both talented alchemists.
Hello, pleased to meet you. How do you do?
Margo, you look awfully familiar.
Mongo, would you take these two to one of the guest rooms?
Me? Oh, yes, of course. This way, please. Please use this room during your stay. It's easy to access and provides a lovely view of the castle. Thank you very much, ma'am. Don't hesitate to ring me if you need anything else. Good day, gentlemen.
Wait, miss, you look familiar. Haven't we met before?
You think so, too? I don't think this is the first time we met, either. Well, I think you're mistaking me for someone else.
Really? I could almost swear I've seen you before.
I get that a lot, actually. Good day, gents.
She looks like someone we know.
Winry. Everybody can see that, like, oh, that's fucking Winry.
Oh, never mind that, Ed. What do you think about what the professor told us?
Well, I don't believe all of it. I think the professor's still hiding something from us.
Yeah, me too. So what do? Looks like we have plenty of time to investigate.
Right. I guess we can think of something while we can do to help the professor with the problem with his research.
Catalysts have a lot in common with the philosopher's stone. We just might learn something new. Speaking of which, are you going to teach alchemy to Harmony?
Professor told us not to, didn't he?
Yeah, but I just feel bad for her.
Yeah, the prof has a way of doing things. You have to respect that. Well, I'm sorry, Al, but I gotta catch some Z's. Wake me up when it's nighttime.
Okay, try not to drool on the pillow too much, Ed.
Try not to drool on the pillow too much.
Is that boy stay talking?
I'm sure you've heard the rumors surrounding the Elric brothers. The older one, Edward, is known throughout the land as the Full Metal Alchemist, or the Hagure no Rinkin Jutsu.
Is that so? So that's the Full Metal boy. No wonder.
Izumi didn't want apprentices, but made an exception for them. They are very capable alchemists.
If they really are so capable, perhaps they can contribute to our research.
You don't mean the Chimeras. Those boys, too.
There's no use for petty sympathy, Professor. Your true affection isn't for those boys, anyway.
We shouldn't talk about this here. Let's go back to the lab.
We could expect some dramatic results from those two, couldn't we, Professor Eisenstein?
Hello, boys. I hate to do this to my guests, but I have a favor to ask of you.
Favor?
Yes, see this flower? I want you boys to go out and pick as many of these as you can find.
That's the same flower that Ernie had the other day.
This is the best catalyst nature has to offer, the Ether flower. It can dramatically improve transmutation speed and efficiency all by itself. It's indispensable to my research.
Wow, amazing.
That's a dangerous flower.
True, there's an inherent danger in the rebounds it can cause, but that's the kind of power I need. The problem is that it's hard to cultivate and preserve. I always go pick them by myself. But I've other business to attend to today, so might I ask you two to go pick them for me?
Oh, yeah, of course. We were meaning to help you out somehow, right, Ed?
Yeah, that's right. So where do these things grow? You should find them near the stone yard where you met Omni. I'm counting on you, boys.
We'll do our best, sir.
Stone yard, huh? All right, let's head on out. we go back to Reminisce Gorge. Okay, we should almost be at the stone yard. We should be careful, Ed. There may still be chimeras around here.
Hey! Wait for me!
Did you hear that owl? No, don't tell me that's her. She's ready. Of course she'll never listen.
Wait up! Finally, caught up!
Irony, why are you here? Why am I here? I was going to learn alchemy from you guys, but neither of you were in your room. I heard you were running an errand for Daddy, so I came after you to help out.
What should we do, Ed?
Do? We're not going to do anything.
The professor specifically forbade us from teaching her alchemy.
Oh, come on, Ed! Ed, aren't you being a little...
Promise is a promise. Let's go, Al.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Edward, you're so mean, I hate you!
I'm sorry, Harmony. I didn't think Ed was such a heartless guy either.
Hey, Al, the professor didn't tell us to stop Harmony from teaching herself, did he? If it means that much to you, you might pick up a few things by tagging along with us and watching.
And does that mean?
Yay! Thank you, Ed!
Enough of that. Come on, Al.
See? I knew you were a sweetheart, Ed. You could use a little honesty, though.
Shut up. It ain't like that. We can't just leave her here. I just thought she might be useful to have around while we're trying to find the evil flowers.
Yeah, we're just...
So we're back to, say, Reminisce Gorge, in which we're just going back in. Just find some Aether Flowers. And Harmony is going with us as a guest. Back in the day, we were weak enough, we were just so weak that it would take us, like, say, 4 to 5 slash, and now it just takes 2. Those were the days. Now it's like, oh, hey, hand blade, chink, chink. Hand blade, chink, chink. Punch. Ching, ching. Girl, why are you... Camera angle need a little work, but. Oh, by the way, while I was leveling in the last part, I actually got 3 rock blockers instead of 2. So that's always good, you know? So, you know, progress is always good, especially when you do something like this. There we go. You know, that's always good, finding the fact that you're powerful enough to take down a goddamn crab. That's just awesome. Not enough for a level up, but you know. Let them points stack up, they'll eventually make a level. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you.
But I can tell you one thing, it's not Lonesome Duff. There's a lot of thank yous going on. Just gonna make a save. Sega. Let's see, have I gone this way? No, I don't think I have gone this way. Thank you.
time. Are you stuck? Not anymore, you aren't. I also wonder why I'm not doing this game more than I'm doing everything else. If we ever want elixirs, we know what to do. If I play my cards right, I can nail all three full metal optimist games I got. Not this way. I gained a level out of that. Good. Fighting frenzy! There it is.
Hey, do you know where you're going?
To the stone yard. I think we're headed to the right direction.
Are we? Mm-hmm. We should be able to find a bunch of those flowers there.
Thank you. That's all I want to know. Are we going the right direction? Yep.
Flowers here the other day? Yeah, I was just trying to help Daddy because I seem to get on his nerves all the time. But professor does seem to be a bit harsh on you. Yeah, but he used to be nice. He would even take me off me before. I remember how Daddy would always compliment me whenever I learned something new. But one day, I can't remember precisely when, but I got a fever and was bedridden for days. I always got sick a lot, so this was nothing new. And once I got better, Daddy wouldn't let me practice talking to me ever again. That's also around the time that Daddy started being mean to me, probably thinks I have no talent. I think he stopped teaching me alchemy because he figured out I was hopeless. Well, I want to prove Daddy that I'm not hopeless. That's why I have to master alchemy. I see. But you know what, Army? It doesn't take talent to improve your alchemy. The basis of alchemy is equivalent exchange. The more effort you put in, the more your skills improve. Like a certain someone we know, right, Ed?
What are you blabbering about?
I see. Then I'm going to have to put in more effort. Just like that certain someone, right, Ed?
Stow it, you two. That's enough chit-chat. We better get moving.
Okie dokie.
Where's the save point at? Oh, no. I ain't going through this shit. No. I'm saving this shit right here. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Sega! Oh, this place can go fuck itself. Oh no, I remember those times I had to basically platform myself up to here and down here and up and down again. Oh hell no. Fuck that shit. Yes, please. Well, good thing is we don't have to go through this kind of shit again. Level up! I bet you it's the other way. You know, for some reason, I'm so glad I don't have to go, like, all the way back. If I gotta go platform through this piece of shit again, I'm like, no, fuck this noise. You don't have to see me go through this again, okay?
Yeah.
All I can hope for is cutscenes in the max. That's all I can. That's all I can. That's all I really want. Just cutscenes in the max, please. Cutscene me to where I need to be. Please, si vous plaît, pour favor. Onegashimasu kudasai. Oh, all those times before. And this is like part 10, and I'm like, oh, hey, remember those times I went through this kind of shit? Fuck you, bitch. I'm back to kick your ass.
Here we are. You should be able to find plenty of those flowers around here.
That's so, and where exactly are they?
I just told you, they're all over the... Huh?
There isn't one flower here.
And no way, how can that be? They were crawling all over the place just a few days ago.
Maybe we're in the wrong area.
That's impossible. I bet other alchemists came and picked them clean. Because it's such a good catalyst to demand for the ever flowers high among alchemists.
Well, I guess we'll just have to find them elsewhere. Do you know any other areas, Harmony?
I don't know. I don't know there are any other places besides here. Wait, maybe those guys in town would know.
Those guys in town? You mean the alchemists in New Heathsgard?
Yeah, those guys should be in... know about the... that sort of insider information. Care to ask?
I'm not crazy about the idea, but I guess we don't have a choice. Let's head back to town. Oh, thank God, we could cut. Yes, we could cut. So, yes, I am actually going to stop here because that basically says, oh, I don't need to go back through this kind of shit. So, I don't know. Let's, drop a secondary. And drop a save, like, so. So there you go. Effort flower one cleared. So I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a part two to all this. But you know what? I'm gonna stop right here in the next part. The search for the effort flower continues. When Full Metal Alchemist and the Broken Angel also continues right after this.